8 News Now at 11.
Well, the promise of legalizing cannabis in Nevada came with some strings attached. Tax revenue from sales would benefit our schools. But now, 1 year after recreational marijuana went on sale, are our schools really seeing any of that money?
And that is one of many of our questions regarding an issue that is genuinely complex. Our 8 News Now reporter Shakayla Alvarenga has been digging to get answers. She is here to break it down for us.
Yeah, Brian and Denise, here's the short answer. There really is no way to track specifically how that marijuana tax revenue will be used.
The biggest complaint I have is, where's the marijuana money? We thought it was going to schools. Where's the money?
$529 million worth of marijuana was sold through the month of June. That's 40% more than what was expected. That's also $70 million in tax revenue.
It's more tax raised by marijuana than alcohol. So that tells you how significant this is.
So we did the math. The Clark County School District gets about 65% of that total. That's about $18,632,000. With over 300,000 students, it estimates out to approximately $55 per student. It's hard to say how that money will be split up because it goes into CCSD's existing budget. According to CCSD, the budget process is still unfolding. Back in March, former Superintendent Pat Skorkowski talked about the issue.
What the actual writing of the bill says is that it will go into the distributed schools account. It doesn't say, though, that it is additional funds for education on top of what is already in place. And so many people misunderstand that when the marijuana tax goes in to the distributed schools account, some other dollars come out so that they can be used elsewhere.
State Senator Tick Seggerbloom wants to change that.
When you buy marijuana, there's a 10% tax on the top that goes to schools. But the current law says that money goes to what's called the general fund, and then the general fund is spread around the whole state.
He just requested a bill that would allow that 10% tax to stay in the county where it was generated.
A lot of the counties in Nevada don't allow it. So why should they get the benefit of our tax money when they won't even allow people to buy or sell marijuana in their state, in their county, I mean.
Now, we will have a better idea of when the school district's revised final budget is adopted. That is happening in December. But of course, there is just a lot more that we need to delve into this situation and just figuring out exactly where that money goes to. So I can imagine that this is the beginning.
So much to unpack here, and we will stay on it over the course of the next weeks and months.
Yeah. Thanks, Shakayla.
Thank you.